What is going on, ladies and gentlemen? Happy, happy Wednesday. You are watching The World According to Eric with the baddest bitch on the block, Eric Devante. Happy Way Back Wednesday. And today, have you ever felt sexy in the back of the club? Baby, I know I have. In the back, the front, side to side. Okay, what a bad bitch gonna do other than feel like a bad bitch? Come on, talk to me. But yes, I asked that because today we are celebrating Mashonda with Back of the Club, produced by the legendary Swizz Beatz. I love this song so much, and I feel like there's not a lot of conversation around it because I guess people would consider Mashonda to be a one-hit wonder. But whatever the case may be, this one hit is a freaking bop, okay? And I live for a bop, and I live for Back of the Club. So get your drinks up, all right? Get real cute, and let's have a good time. Please like, share, subscribe, comment, and tell a friend. Let's get to the back of the club. I'm so ready. Let's go. Let's go. All right, come on, New York, take me home. All right, now. Yo. Yo. Talk to me, Mashonda. Okay, yes, I live for this. First off, I always thought Mashonda was so beautiful. Like, Mashonda is so pretty. You know, the video's not giving me everything, but the girls are cutting up in the club, and I do love that. I don't foresee any choreo moments, but either way, the song is bopping, and I'm living my life, so let's continue. Okay, yes, I accidentally almost dropped my computer. That's the thing, when I be cutting up. But a good bop makes you move, okay? So it's doing what it needs to do, Mashonda. It's doing what it needs to do. Yes, I forgot what boy this... What boy? What movie this man was in. Freak. It was one of the black stories of, like, troubled teens and shit. Was it... Wait, he was in Roll Bounce. Was he in Roll Bounce? I feel like he was in Roll Bounce. Yeah, maybe. And maybe take the lead, but I feel more confident about Roll Bounce. Y'all let me know in the comments. But okay. Take me to the part, Swizz. Get your hands in the air, I move it like this. Get your hands in the air, I move it like this. Get your hands in the air, I move it like this. Get your hands in the air, I move it like this. Get your hands in the air, I move it like this. Get your hands in the air, I move it like this. Get your hands in the air, I move it like this. Get your hands in the air, I move it like this. I know that's right, Mashonda. Come on now, and come on, Swizz Beatz. Yes, I am such a fan of Back of the Club. Like, it's so good. I actually would have been here for, like, an EP from Mashonda. I don't know if she released one, and I'm over here lying out my teeth, and I ain't listened to it. But I would have been here for that. Like, if Swizz produced all of it, and it would have sounded like Back of the Club, like, baby. Because she has a cute voice, so it would have worked. There's also a song by her. What is it? It's called Blackout, and it's featuring Snoop Dogg. And the hook is, I want a cocky street nigga from my hood. Knows what it is when I say treat me good. And you know I love pigeon shit like that. You know I love pigeon shit like that. So that is all of her catalog that I know. I feel like she may have a song called Dirty Laundry. Do not quote me on that. I know Kelly does, but I feel like Mashonda does as well. But yeah, let's talk about me, all right? Once again, it is the baddest bitch on the block, Eric Devante. You are watching The World According to Eric, way back Wednesday. And please like, share, subscribe, comment, tell a friend. And I will see y'all next week, all right? Peace. Meet me in the back of the club. Or the let out.